Hello there, welcome to the video. Thank you so much for checking out the channel. So, a lot of you guys have said I need to check out Can't Hold Us by PENTATONIX, which also happens... which is a Macklemore and Ryan Lewis cover. Oh, for a minute I thought it was saying that they were singing with them. I don't know this song, so this is going to be completely new to me. I'm very excited. She's giving me Kesha right now, I love it! Oh my god. Oh, I do know this song! That is the night. Yes! That is the night. Wow. Yes! Yes! That is the night. Yes, sir! Better sing, lady. Scream, girl! I cannot.
Watching our first track from PTX Volume 2. We're working on the rest of them really hard right now, and we'll have it out soon.
Absolutely. And if you're trying to see behind the scenes stuff for this video, there's a box floating around somewhere.
Yeah, click somewhere on the screen.
I don't know. So you can see all that craziness.
Also, very exciting news. We're going on tour in Europe. First ever European tour. We're going to places like Italy, Germany, the UK, other cool places like that. So just check down below in the description.
I'm so upset. Yeah, how did I? How? I have missed all of their UK performances. I'm gutted.
PTXofficial.com for more information.
Thank you guys so much for all your love and support. We love you guys, and we'll see you soon. And don't forget to subscribe.
Girl, let me tell you, when I say I subscribe to your beep. Right, we need to just discuss something right now, because I don't know what's going on anymore. I thought I knew things, but I don't. Every time, and I know you guys in the comments keep telling me to stop kind of, I don't bracket them or like, categorize them. But you do you do develop a preconceived idea of what you're going to get. And when I say I had a preconceived idea that Mr. Mitch and Mr. Scott were like your musical theatre boys who just could bang out a ballad. I did not realise that I was going to see Mitch in various videos rap better than a lot of the rappers today. I'm not going to lie to you. He's giving him a run for the money. And Scott. Oh, the versatility that comes from Scott. And they are so incredibly good at everything. They can create a song without any studio equipment. They can sing. They can do ballads. They can do hip-hop. They can do rap. They can do anything they want to do. They're just so bloody good. Oh, scandalous. It's scandalous how much talent they have. That was so calm. Scandalous. Oh, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you all in the next video. Ta-ta!